Best and new, brand new communities in Miami-Dade County in 2021. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Sharon Colon, your favorite real estate agent in Miami, Florida. Today, I will be talking about one of the most asked questions I got in 2020, which was, what are the best new build communities to purchase in, especially for next year, right? So, well, let's take a look at the new build communities for 2021. You know, I spent hours searching to get you the best communities to buy in, what the best new communities are coming in, what is their tax rate? So let's talk about that, right? You know, in 2020, buyers went crazy and created a big demand of buyers in general in the Miami real estate market. That is including not only resale homes, but for new homes. So much so that while the resale homes that went on the market went under contract in a matter of hours due to the little inventory that there was, the builders also run out of inventory. Crazy, right? They sold their last remaining properties and took the opportunity to open or advance dates of new communities that they had in their plans. So what's coming? Let's get started. Number one, Corsica at Princeton. Corsica will be very accessible right next to the 9B exit of the turnpike going south and the US-1. From townhomes to single family homes, Corsica will have the extra space that you are looking for. And this is for families looking for more space or an extra car garage, maybe looking for a private yard. Corsica is for you, definitely. One of the great things about Corsica is that it will be just 2 miles away from the Homestead Air Reserve Base. So of course, if you're an active military person, maybe a veteran, right? This community will keep you close with all the benefits a military town can give you and your family. The other great thing about Corsica is that we'll just be 4 miles away from the Black Point Marina and the lush mangrove preserves along Biscayne Bay for water sports lovers. Surrounded by excellent schools like Somerset Academy, do your research, right? Restaurants, parks, shopping, and much more. Corsica will consist of a total of 650 properties with 16 different single family homes and townhomes floor plans to select. The community will count with a residence only clubhouse, including a resort style pool, fitness center, social rooms, and many more. The single family homes range from 1,732 to 2,987 square feet with one and two story design homes. And you will have the option to totally transform the layout, and the approximate tax rate for this neighborhood is 1.47%. For the townhomes, you will have the option to select one model with a garage or without a garage for those looking for more affordable options, right? The townhomes with a garage will have a one-car garage and between 1,334 to 1,828 square feet with an open plan layout, a large designer kitchen with designer appliances, a luxuriously private owner suite, and a home-wide upgrades. So they do have some really nice floor plans for real. They're going to start out in the high 300s for the single family homes and in the high 200s for the townhomes. Number two, Crystal Cay at Color Bay. Crystal Cay will also be very accessible, taking the 9B exit of the turnpike going south. From townhomes to single family homes, this community will be around a shiny lake. You will have the option to be the first to pick the lot or model with the lake view, which are not too many right now, right? One of the great things about Crystal Cay is the location. It's conveniently located with access to major roads, top schools, shopping, dining, and parks. The single family homes are open concept spaces for model families. Nowadays, people are asking or, you know, like more open concept homes because they feel they are living in a bright and of mother home, right? The community will offer a resort-style lifestyle with a future clubhouse, a delightful pool, and a gazebo. The single-family homes range from 1,827 to 3,221 square feet with 3 to 5 bedrooms, and the approximate tax rate for this neighborhood is 1.47%, right? For the townhomes, you will also have the option to select one model with a garage or without garage for, again, those looking for more affordable options. The townhomes range from 1,334 to 1,906 and 1,334 to 1,668 without a garage. They're going to start out in the high 300s for the single family homes and in the high 200s for the townhomes. What is pretty nice about this new construction community is that you're going to have pretty good equity by the time this is built. The next one is Siena Reserve. Siena Reserve will be close to the US 1. And to be honest, there's not much information about this community, but it's townhomes and single family homes community close to the Southland Mall that definitely is coming soon. It will be a huge community with a total of 978 properties between single family homes and townhomes with garage and villas, which is kind of a townhome without a garage, possibly starting in the high 300s. I try to get more information as far as what the amenities are going to be, but they really didn't give me a whole lot just because this is such a brand new community. The next two are also coming soon communities: Savannah Ranch States and Verdana Landings. I am so excited about Savannah Ranch. One, because a lot of people ask me that they prefer big lots with big spaces, and if this is your case, this is for you. Savannah Ranch is an exclusive gated enclave of 25-acre home sites located in southwest Miami-Dade County. And out of those 20, only 7 of these 5-acre home sites are remaining, and they will go fast, let me tell you, because people are looking for space, and this is a rare and exclusive opportunity. We're saying that 13 are already home to luxury ranch style mansions of over 7,900 square feet each. Yes, so you can build your dream home here with the space and with 5 acres of open space around them. So reach out if you want more information about this one. I just think it's something to really look at if you want open space and in an exclusive luxury community like this one. I'm guessing, you know, that these homes start in the 900,000, I will say. Number 5, Verdana Landings. Verdana Landings is situated 20 miles south of downtown Miami with an approximate tax rate of 1.47%. Verdana will probably start, I will say, in the low 400s and will consist of a total of 125 single family homes, okay? Again, I tried to get additional information as far as what the amenities are going to be, but it's such a brand new community, so I didn't. I think they will start pre-selling Verdana and Siena Reserve by probably the end of February of this 2021. Now, in Homestead, there are other coming soon communities that you should keep an eye on if, again, you're looking for extra space for a gym, for an office with a backyard and comfortable homes. But when I was doing my research, the builder's website was very bad or with too little information, too vague to present it here, to be honest. However, you can reach out to me if you want more information about them, and I'll make it happen for you. For those who doesn't know, a great point when buying a brand new home is that in most of all of these brand new communities, buyers can purchase with just 5% down payment. And if you are an active military person or a veteran, reach out to me. Reach out to me. Listen to me. You do receive incredible incentives that you are not aware of. There you go. Some of the newest and coming soon communities in Miami-Dade County that you definitely must keep an eye on or act as soon as possible to lock the best price possible with the huge demand we're seeing. If you found this video helpful, let me know by hitting that like button, subscribing to my channel, and sharing this video with your friends. And remember to be nice and be kind. See you next Thursday. Bye-bye.